There's too much unfaithfulness here. There's too much unfaithfulness for unfaithfulness. Another thing is the spirits that come in. There are too much spirits that even when God is speaking with you, some of you can't even hear him
now.
Before God will wake up and pray. He wake up, oh yeah, pray. And God give you a dream. Now you're unfaithful now. You say, wake up, you can't even hear him. Too much unfaithfulness. Unfaithfulness quenches the voice of God. The voice of God is gone here.
Voice ya mudimu aisaliyo.
People can hear God today.
Mudimu wasa kwa mudimu, but wasa kwa mudimu mbalene. Unna lusi pote.
Others are Christian. They are sleeping together. Baba pulushi
chamarava dia chatovala.
Sleeping together, sex before marriage.
Wa to dia chatovala no wasa nyalana.
Come to church, they worship. Oh God.
Ba ekereke ngi bila pasa mispami salimanzo mara mudimu.
No one sees that.
Awana mutu abona ngiaba didiya.
That's lies, gossip, problems. The church today, if we preach that, people want a church where they say, receive, I receive. And what are you receiving? Can you receive? You're not receiving. So now today, you people here, you are receiving with sins. And God can't talk. What is important? I will tell you the first riches. The first riches is to hear the voice of God. To the Israelites, God will say, hear, hear, Israel.
Uba Israel modimo Israel
if you can hear God say, wake up and pray. You wake up and pray. You hear God say, stop there. You hear God telling you many things. I don't know if you're hearing me. I see you hearing the voice of God. I see you hearing the voice of God.